Top six answers are on the board. Name a reason why a beaver might like living in Canada.
It has a lot of wood.
Show me one!
Red beaver.
Lots of food. Lots of food.
You're playing.
You're ready. Milan, name a reason why a beaver might like living in Canada.
Because the winter.
Yes, Milan.
The winter?
Yeah. A lot of cold here.
Show me the winter.
A lot of snow.
Good answer, good answer.
Whole lot of answer. Good answer.
I didn't know that. Do they like cold climate?
Me either.
They like cold climate?
I guess so.
Crystal, name a reason why a beaver might like living in Canada.
We have a lot of lakes.
A lot of lakes. Show me a lot of lakes. Jillian, name a reason why a beaver might like living in Canada.
Because they got good food.
Good answer, good answer. Yes. Very good. Very good answer.
We got good food here.
Show me we got good food. I'm not sure they're eating the same food. Name a reason why a beaver might like living in Canada, Warren.
Lots of space.
That's a good answer.
Show me lots of space. One strike, Miles. Two answers left. Name a reason why a beaver might like living in Canada.
I'd say a beaver because...
Milan, a reason why a beaver might like living in Canada. Two strikes, Rams are ready to steal.
Because there's other beavers.
Yes, Milan! Good job!
That is so outside the box. That is so clever. That'd be great. That's good. Probably not up there, but it's really good. That's just too clever. It's too clever. Show me because we got other beavers. Good answer. It's a great answer. It's a clever answer. A Tish, name a reason why a beaver might like living in Canada. A lot of points up there.
I'm going to say a lot of fish.
Yeah, I don't know. You're looking at me like I'm a beaver. I have no idea. I don't know what they eat. It's up there, you got a big lead. If not, they take the lead. Show me lots of fish. Yeah! Number six.
Free
healthcare. Oh my God. Oh. We should meet the two people that said that. No, we should. They should come on the show. We should ask them. Number five.
National Animal Day.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.